We want to answer a basic question. Does a laser have inherent sense of its orientation? And can our eyes catch that? Laser in itself is partially polarized. This effect can be seen by rotating a polarizer in front of the laser. We'll start with that. We will start half the rotation. Move. Now back, so I have to just ensure that the direction of laser remains constant, because I do not want the path traveled by the laser in the medium to change. So for that I don't need an elaborate arrangement. My hand can rotate by nearly 180 degree. And my another hand can be used to fix the direction of the laser.